runs it like,
I can't believe you just did that. You frightened me.
Oh, Sabrina, I'm so very sorry. I didn't see you there.
Obviously. What are you doing here? You aren't expected for another 2 weeks.
I know, I'm sorry, but I had important news that couldn't wait for the next couple of weeks.
Oh, really? What is this news?
Perhaps I should have said important news for Bomb. I'm afraid I can't inform you unless Bomb chooses to release this information.
I see.
Where is it? I just had it a moment ago.
Come in.
Master Bomb?
I'm looking for my pencil, my special pencil. It's lost.
Perhaps you could use the ones on the desk?
No. This is my pencil that I use for everything. I can't plot attacks and ambush strategies without it.
Okay. What does it look like? Perhaps I can help you look for it.
It's yellow like any other pencil, and it has a green band around it.
Could it be the one on your desk over here, sir?
Ah, brilliance! I'm so happy to be reunited with it.
I am glad that it has been found, and you can now plot attacks and do whatever you choose to do with it.
Yes, yes, thank you. Now, may I remark on what a surprise it is to see you, when I didn't expect you for quite a while?
Yes, sir, I...
However, early visits are always more welcome than later. Wouldn't you agree?
Yes, sir.
On what occasion did you decide to visit ahead of schedule and without informing me?
I apologize for not letting you know that I was coming, but as my phone had been broken, I couldn't send a message. As to why I came early, it's because of the AAAD.
Oh? And what have they done this time?
They decided to keep Chase at their base until his town is fixed.
They decided to keep a stranger?
Yes, sir. Master Alistar's reasonings, as I found out, was that he thinks that the boy is different. He thought that if you sent your agents to kidnap him before the attacks, then there was something important or special about him. He began to do some research on his little free time, but he didn't find much information on Chase, nothing about his abilities.
So, Alistar expects that we are up to something.
He always does, sir, but yes, he seems very suspicious about this.
No doubt. He probably is still wondering why we attacked that small town anyway.
Yes, sir, probably so.
Master Bomb?
Yes?
I just wanted to make sure that you were all right with this information, sir.
Quite. Because as long as Alistar and his group don't find out about Chase, it will be simple to go in and capture him.
Why would we go in and kidnap him if they're going to let him go back home soon?
Because I like raiding places and causing destruction.
You can't really get lost out here, so long as you don't go past the boundaries. And here is where you'll leave the path and forge your own way to the finish line as fast as you can, taking any route that you believe will be the safest and the quickest.
You can follow me, Chase. It'll be much easier than getting lost.
There are so many opinions on the fastest route, but I think Ash and Elaine have a secret to it. They're really, really good. If Kai's strengths is in guns, Toshiro's is in technology, and Elaine is a mix of those things, what's Ash?
Ash is really good at martial arts, if you can call it that. If he doesn't have to use weapons, he uses his paws.
Oh, perfect timing.
We just got the timer back and working again.
Oh, really? I thought that it might be broken for good.
You slammed it into that rock hard enough for it to be unfixable.
Who's going to keep time this go-around? Oh, I'll do it this time. Toshiro, you always keep time.
Just let him, Ash. It'll be easier.
We start now, please.
As long as Chase fully understands the course.
Yeah, I think so.
Of course he understands the course.
Okay then, get lined up, y'all.
Where's the starting point?
Right there. It's start and finish.
It's very hard to see.
Is everyone ready?
I am. If no one else is, I'm going to...
Okay, great. Go!
Hurry up! He's trying, Kai!
This is just perfect.
Come on, come on, you're almost there! You did it! Only 13 seconds behind us!
17 and a half, Kai.
Well, whatever. The point is, Chase, you did spectacular on your first run. And you didn't even follow anyone.
Yeah, you actually did really good.
Okay, so the final times are... Ash, you did 56.6 seconds. Elaine with 56.9. Kai with 58. And Chase with 1 minute, 15 seconds, and 0.5.
That was awesome, dog. Pure awesome. How did you do without getting lost?
I was lost for a minute, but then I found what looked like a pathway markers, like some rocks stacked on each other that led here.
You must have found the trail that Ash used to use until he found a better route.
Okay, who's up for round two now?
Round two? We have to do that again? We normally do three rounds and then add up the final scores afterward.
I'm not sure if we're going to want to do a couple more rounds. Looks like rain is on the horizon, and it's getting late. We started later than we planned.
And I know that I'm not gonna run in the rain. The last time we did that...
Don't remind me of that.
Well, we can head inside to the training center for a while and wait out the rain. Or we can save the two rounds for another day.
Let's save it for another day. Maybe in a few days, when I've finally re-energized and caught my breath.
If we all agree on that, then I guess we will head inside and train there.
If the other agents are finished using the training room.
And if they aren't finished, well, then I guess we'll have to surprise them with the game of dodge bullet. With you, I'd withstand all.